isn't liberty worth fighting for?
You're tuned to Radio Free Tatooine. With your host, Sean.
Right now I feel like I can take on the whole empire myself.
Amy.
Technically, I outrank you, right?
And John.
I don't even know what I'm doing here. We're wasting our time.
Where the Outer Rim isn't soundproof.
What is up, Tatooiners? I'm Sean.
I'm John.
And we are Radio Free Tatooine, bringing you 100 days of Star Wars, day number 80. What happens after these six films? Just a couple years ago, we didn't think there would be another Star Wars film. And now we've got six of them on our lap. Disney's keeping us busy with this stuff, but what happens afterward?
Well, I think that we're going to see, not anthology films, whatever they call it, like a Star Wars stories.
Yeah.
I think we're going to see more of those. I don't know how long we're going to wait for another trilogy, another mainline saga. I guess it really depends on how well the main characters, Finn and Rey, and the new ones they introduce, Poe, how well they play. Because, I mean, we're looking at, what, 2.5 years until episode 8 comes out? We're looking at
a year and a half, right?
Either way, we're looking at between 4 and 6 years we have all of these out, right? Before we're done with the current slate of Star Wars movies. In shared universes and these long, drawn-out plot lines are all the rage right now in across all properties. Marvel, DC, Hasbro, you know, Universal. They're all trying to do this now. And Star Wars has got such a jump start on it. I imagine they're just going to keep stringing it out. Whether we're going to just get anthology films here and there, I don't know. But I imagine that's what's going to happen. It's going to keep going. Disney's not one to let a property lay idle.
I agree. And I could see them even like finishing up this trilogy and their three Star Wars stories and then doing another trilogy that's not like part of the main, like episode 7, 8, 9.
Sure.
But like the Boba Fett Chronicles or...
God, I hope not.
You know, I mean, something along those lines, though, where they just kind of spin something off and try to make not just a one-time spin-off, but like something that they can kind of milk for two or three movies.
Sure.
Who am I kidding? There's no two or. It's everything's three movies now. Always three there are.
I'm not going to complain.
So yeah, I think we're in good shape for... As a podcast, we'll be around. As a video series, I don't know. It's a little sketchy.
I don't mind it. I mean, you know, our viewership is huge.
Yeah. Yeah. Which is why it's so demanding. It's so... there's so much weight on my shoulders. That's my giant head. We'll see you tomorrow with more 100 Days of Star Wars.